Oh, all right. So I am going to be playing some Majora's Mask 3D for the Nintendo 3DS. This is being broadcast on Twitch, and I'm also re-uploading this to YouTube. This is a back scratcher, in case people want to know. I'm using this now because it makes me feel like Link. So yeah, let's play some Majora's Mask. Oh, and Dan is also here as well, for those who.
I'm here for you, Josh.
He's in my ears. Dan, what are you doing in my ears?
Oh, rearranging furniture like in Animal Crossing.
Okay, cool. So I'm trying to save monkeys. That's where we are right now in this game. I've never played Majora's Mask before. It's my first time. Oh god, am I gonna make it? Yes, I am. Dan, you are, of course, my helper monkey.
I'd expect nothing less.
I love Deku Link more than life itself. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Oh, it's got a little pen, like a little feather pen. That's cute. I like that. I like feather pens. He still didn't see the game in broadcast settings. I don't know what. Why is. Listen, Brooks is being lippy in the chat. No use telling us about fires. The chat is getting lippy here. Josh, what do you think of the old facial hair policy at Walt Disney World? I hate that policy. Well, I kind of get that they don't want people to have scraggly beards working at Disney, but I feel like you should be able to have what I have. Well, this needs to be trimmed a bit, needs to be cleaned up, but you can actually have facial hair now. It's just got to be real, like, clean shaven or fully grown, whatever that means. Dan, look at this area.
That.
Oh.
Have a look around. Oh, look at that. They added they added some like reflective caustics on the wall creeping up all around. Creepy.
That'll do it. I hear something in the sky. Well,
Is
maybe
it a
not.
bird?
No, it sounded like something much more ferocious. A bat!
Did you turn down the speed of time? It looks like you did. I'm proud of you for doing that.
Yes, I did do that. I keep hearing something. Dan, we gotta save that monkey.
Quick, clear his good name.
Yeah.
His good monkey little name.
Suck bubble, evil scum. Oh, you can take more than one bubble, huh? Get back, you scumbag. Oh, his little pieces dropped in the water. I'm a fan of that. All right. Oh, there's quite a few.
Oh, I don't remember that guy being able to be hurt by bubbles.
Well, he can now. Boy, howdy, can he? Hey, jerk. People are really, well, by people I mean enemies, they are grossly underestimating the power of bubbles. Where should I
Oh
go?
yeah, that's true. That's a good point from Brooks of setting the game that you're playing so that people can actually find it beyond what you advertise to. It's like if people
I
wanted to
did do that
see,
before. Oh, you mean the title or the actual like game?
yeah, not the title. Like there's an actual game setting so that
I tried to
people.
do that, but I couldn't find Majora's Mask 3D.
Oh right. Yeah, I told you. It's The Legend of Zelda: Majora's Mask for 3DS.
I'm pretty sure we're all here from Tumblr or other social media. Oh, I can't, this game, I can't. You can't really sit idle in this game for very long. Cause the world ends if you do. Ooh, look at this place. Oh my gosh, Dan, look at this. Let me take a
I
photo.
will in 10 seconds.
Oh wait, I pressed the R button to snap.
Oh man, how great of an Easter egg would it have been if you go to take a picture of the Great Fairy when she's back, but she does like a pose for you?
Kind young one, please hear my plea. Oh, I gotta find a stray fairy and bring it back to this temple. This is a cute one. This is really green. Look at this. Ooh. Who wants bubbles? Fairies do. Trapping fairies and boobles. They look like those are flying Pikmin if I've ever seen them.
They're pretty cute, whatever they
They're
are. Oh, they're actually
relatives.
3D now.
Oh, they weren't before? Oh yeah, I guess not. It was.
Little diaper fairies.
Sorry, did you answer my question from before about Walt? Yes, I did answer the Walt Disney World facial hair question. I like how you really wanted to know that. Bradley Jacobs wanted to desperately know what I think. Oh, God, Bradley Jacobs, look what you've done. You got me thinking about facial hair. All right. Dan, do you know where I'm supposed to go?
Yes. But I'm gonna... Oh, what was that little ready pose that the Deku had?
Kaboom. Got him. Ooh, this is a weird area. Who likes bubbles in their eyes? You do.
Pop.
Ooh, I should put on this mask.
I just saw you poop a nut on that guy.
I'm pooping nuts like crazy. You wouldn't believe it, Dan. So, I guess I can't use these if I have this mask. Doesn't this mask help? Look how stupid that looks. That's so dumb. I love it.
Oh, the fairy mask.
But I can't. I was going to say, doesn't that help me find the fairies? But then I can't.
They only exist in the temples. You only have to worry about those inside the actual temples.
Okay.
But yes, it does.
I'm going this way. That's a bad time to tell me about this. Okay.
It's a pretty great idea. Well, it depends on how much you care about getting the fairies, but it's a great idea to just kind of put the mask on in like every room that you go through, or at least look through the dungeon with the fairies in mind, you know?
I caught a fairy in a bottle! Alright. Well, I can save here.
Oh, you got him!
So I can use
I keep
beacon.
Getting the delayed response. I have to get excited about things 7 seconds later.
Good.
Oh, there you go. So now you can, since you awakened that owl,
you can
fly
there.
To that statue, yeah. So you never have to go through all that stuff again.
Thank God.
If you just want to come here.
What's in here? A bloopy! I got a blue rupee! A bloopy! But now I'm... How do I get down? Oh. Yeah. Alright. Well, I think I'm back where I started, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta find that fairy. Pink. Oh, I love using... Oh, golly! Oh, no, no, no! giant mosquito got me.
I'll give you one little hint that you're in the room that the temple is.
The temple big... entrance is in this room?
Yep.
Oh, is it? It's across the way. I think I see it.
No, no. You were already in there. That was the fairy fountain. You were just in there.
That's the big temple? Hole?
No, no.
Oh, no, that hole is the... Okay, but there's an entrance to the temple. Oh, it's down there, I think. Hang on, I think I found it. Work.
I'll give you another little hint. That's probably not it, whatever you're looking
That's
at.
Interesting, because then I don't know what you're talking about. Give me one more hint.
Okay. Think about... Ooh, wow. I just saw you barely not get hit there. Think about that song that you just learned.
Oh gosh, no, not there. Hold on, let me open this up. Oh, what did I find in here? This is a big one.
Ooh, look at these treats you got.
I got a piece of a heart!
Woohoo!
Yahoo!
Hey!
Alright. Think about the song that I just learned. Well, let me get out of this first. Suck bubble, fiend. Okay, so.
You can hear that.
Sonata of Awakening?
Yes.
What is that gonna do?
The temple might be sleeping.
Okay. The temple might be sleeping. It's a temple.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a location, not a living thing.
Right.
The temple might be sleeping. Why? Well, I guess I have to play it at a certain location. Am I correct in that?
Mm-hmm.
It looks like the middle might be where the temple awakens. Am I correct with that?
You sure are.
Oh!
Tell Dee that we can clearly hear her. Yeah, I already scolded her. She's just off humming and singing and having a little concert.
Yeah, boom! Alright. Yeah, because I'm so professional when I do things. Oh, golly, this ain't good. Well.
And remember, if you want to, you just unlocked a warp location.
I shan't be needing that. Alright. It's in the middle, right? It looks like there's little logs on the middle that I gotta get to. I don't know if I can get to them from here, though. Deku Link! Deku Link!
Alright. I'll recommend that you just try warping first.
I don't remember what that song is. But I'll try. That would be the Song of Soaring?
Mm-hmm.
I love how Deku Link needs to jump in the chest.
Yeah, it's cute.
So Dan, no, this doesn't give me anything. Why do you want me to warp? What are you talking about? No, this is like a big map. I would leave this whole area if I warped.
No, you can pick where you warp. You can't just, it's not, you can go to places other than Clock Town. It's not just
Am I in the swamp or am I in the, I'm in the swamp, right?
You're in a specific part. You're at the Woodfall Temple right now.
No, you're wrong on this. They must have changed it then, because if they're gonna bring me out to the back. Like, I can't go to that statue from here.
Here, just do it. Just try.
Soar to Woodfall? Should I soar to Woodfall?
Absolutely.
What the hell?
There you go.
Okay.
This is great, because now I'm going to look at your face when you... That was good.
That was
You're
unexpected.
So just afraid and disgusted.
Well, I didn't expect a bunch of giant feathers to cloak me and caress me. So I got to... Oh, wait a minute. I got to play it right here, it looks like.
There you go.
All right, and that is the Sonata of Awakening. Brace yourselves, because I'm going to blow your socks off with this orchestral piece. All right, let's open up this temple. Hiya! Bradley Jacobs is liking how quiet the chat is. Well, it is 12:38 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at this. Get good. Holy cow. Damn, look at this.
How many times do you think I've seen this?
Probably a lot. I bet this is your first time seeing it on the 3DS, though.
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption. Oh, look at those faces. Sad face temple.
We're going in. What's the point in using this? Oh, this is probably to get out. Can I get on the roof? I cannot. Okay, let's go in the temple. This is actually probably going to be my first temple.
Mm-hmm. And, whenever you're starting a brand new temple, I recommend doing it with as much time as possible. So, like, once you've got the song and everything figured out, before you actually go to in to try to beat the temple itself, I recommend just saving, starting over, slowing down time, and warping right back in.
That seems like bad game design to me, by the way.
Yeah.
I don't know why people like that. I'm going to be totally honest. I don't get why that was... It just makes no sense to me.
Oh, I love it. It's like, exciting to me.
Weird.
Because because if you give yourself like a goal for that day, like, okay, I'm clearing out this temple to these 3 days or this round or whatever, you know, that it's way more than enough time to do that. So it's kind of just like picking and focusing on a goal that you want to do for that day. And even if you wanted to just run around and explore for those 3 days until you find something cool, you know, I mean, you can do that too. But before you make some big commitment of time or whatever that you're going to do, like, for example, an entire temple, it's good to not get halfway through it and then have to stop. And yeah, I'd understand that. But once you, you know, just kind of accept, like, oh, okay, this is a temple, I'm going to want to gear myself up for it, start over from a nice and fresh from the beginning again, and then give it the biggest speed run I get.
The biggest speed run I got. So I left, and I'm going to go bring this fairy back. How many masks are in this game?
This fairy is going to have a ton of chunks. Like, a lot.
Jeez, I landed right in front of its face! Holy cow, that was a very close one, but that is okay, because Deku Joshi knows what he is doing. what do you mean this fairy is going to have a ton of chunks? What the hell does that mean?
You'll have to pretty much beat the whole dungeon and beyond if you want to get all the fairies. Like, it's just that one in town that's just missing one, but all the others are going to be missing, like, 15.
Well, but this is the third one, though. I've brought, like, two back already, and it was just one. Oh, this is missing more. Oh, there's 13. Wow, I should have been paying more attention. Well, I guess I'll get rejuvenated. And I got a... You're suggesting that I start from the beginning of time?
Rocking your socks off. I wasn't wearing socks, and now my feet are gone. Joshy, why? You blew his feet off. You blew Blue Flame's feet straight off.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and restart time, right?
Yep. Yeah, if you wanted to try to make a run at this temple, then you want to get yourself nice and ready, give yourself lots of time. Because there's nothing worse than getting through halfway through. Like, once you just kind of accept that if you tried to go at the whole temple, that there's a chance that you could run out of time, you know?
That sounds like it'd be very frustrating. Yeah, we want to go to the dawn of the first day. Bold game design. Ballsy stuff here, Dan.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love it. I love it.
You would, you little cretin.
Because the whole time, like, the entire time you're playing this, the world is about to end. And the farther you get, as you set yourself back in time, it's so great. Because it's like you know stuff that nobody else knows. And you're like, oh, I'm going to go out straight out to this spot in the swamp and rip this temple out of the ground and then beat the crap out of it.
I'm going to beat the crap out of these temples. Oh, the doggy. Hello, doggy. Hello.
Hello. Hello, little doggy.
Hello, little doggy. I do it. Hey, yeah.
Don't forget to... And right after you reset yourself, don't forget to slow the time down.
Oh, God, that's right. Why couldn't they just...
I'm surprised they didn't make that change of just leaving the time slowed down until you actually changed it.
Yeah.
I would agree that that's pretty tedious to change it every time you reset.
Yeah. Why not just automatically have the time move slower?
Yeah, because if you don't want the time fast, or if you want the time slow, you're going to want the time slow until you want it fast, which...
Is there ever a point when you would want it fast?
Yeah. Yeah, later on.
Oh. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to warp... RxA. What'd you think of my singing, Dan?
That's pretty good. Could you never do that again?
Oh, no, I can't. I cannot never do that again. Going to the Woodfall. Is that like Woodfall Island?
Yes.
That's Windfall Island.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Just engulfed with feathers. Oh, wait, I should... Hold on. Gotcha. Oh, you lose the fairies in bottles, too, when you go back in time?
Yeah. So anything in your bottles you lose, and, like, all your ammo you lose, which is pretty upsetting. So, like, any arrows or sticks or anything you have, you lose all those, too.
I don't know how...
As well as your rupees... But you can throw those in the bank.
Wait, the temple is not there.
You. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're
at the... You gotta play that all over again? Jesus! Well,
if you consider that to be a very tedious task.
I do actually.
Okay.
I don't know, these people who are like, oh man, Majora's Mask is the best Zelda game ever. No, it's not. Shut up. Stop it. It's not. There's a lot of stuff here that's broken. Okay? It could be a great game, don't get me wrong, but this is not the best Zelda. I can already tell you that. Because of this, some of these broken game mechanics. You gotta do everything 50,000 times. Dan.
Mm-hmm.
Defend your honor here.
Okay. Well, you don't really have to do it 50 times.
I just had to do it to open up this damn thing again.
Yeah. Well, the fact that you opened it up the first time you didn't exactly, like, know better yet. Because, for example, if you went through it and you're about to beat it, and then you ran out of time, you'd be like, oh my god, well, you'd quit playing the game in general, but...
Oh, yeah.
Anyone that was halfway enjoying the time mechanic would be like, oh, wow, never doing that again. I am starting over from a new day. I'm slowing that time down, and I'm zooming right back out there, and away I go.
Ooh, that looks like the Majora's Mask. So this is officially a temple. Oh, and I gotta collect the goddamn thing again! This is the dumbest game mechanic in the history of game mechanics. Let's make a video game where you do stuff and then it gets deleted and you have to do it all over again.
Love it.
Hate it. Alright. I want to try to knock down that bee's hive. Oh god, there's sculptulas on the ceiling over here.
Oh yeah, so throw on your fairy's mask now. Or did you get the one that was flying around?
What in the hell are these black shadows? Oh my gosh, they're all over the place! Oh, no, 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 no. Dan, the floor is caked with them.
Caked with them. Do the cooking by the book, then.
Bring it on, you sons of guns. Come on, you demons! Look at that face. Oh, evil has been silenced, but for how long? Oh. Some weird sound effects happening in this place. Alright.
But yeah, I love that about this game, because it kind of teaches you to value your ability to create, not the things that you've already made. Or destroy, I guess, in this case.
I think I'm too far away to hit this. Or maybe I just can't hit that. Where's the ladder? I mean, with this game, I can tell it's going to be a roller coaster ride for me. It's going to go from, what a piece of shit.
I know.
To, oh, look at that!
I know there's definitely going to be some parts that you definitely, like, love, love, love. But yeah, I could see, progress being ripped away from you if you're not prepared. I mean, I could see that being frustrating, because it is.
All that for a rupee? Well, I gotta go all the way back. Why would a rupee be in a beehive? Riddle me that. Alright. Some weird music going on here. Not even music, sound effects.
And anytime you feel that this game is beyond you or anything, or like you don't want to do it, just remember that D just beat this game like a few months ago. So if DeAndre can do it, you can do it. Well, no, she wanted to play it. Yeah, if DeAndre can do it, I mean...
I was just going to say, is she by you? Because that's insulting.
Well, just saying that, like, you don't have to be some, like, diehard Zelda fan like me or someone to appreciate this. Because she was a lot like you, where she played, like, pretty much just Wind Waker.
I wish I were playing Wind Waker right now.
Like, yeah, I know. And then Ocarina and this.
Alright, where's the other? There he is. Oh, gosh. What?
Ooh, show man, me those look so mean.
You cretinous.
I'm glad that those die from one bubble now. That's good. It's a time saver. I
think Uno you had to give them. Bubble.
I think you had to give them two bubbles before.
That stench. This place stinks just like the poison swamp. Why did it just stop me to tell me what it smells like in here? Was that necessary?
Yeah.
Oh, to tell you that it's poison?
It's temple development.
Found a stray fairy. I love these little fairy designs. They look like they got toothaches. We've been over this, but I need to remind you. Okay, so this
yeah, they've
is locked.
they've just had their wisdom teeth out in the 30s.
Yeah. Oh God, I'm so scared by how like on point we are with that together. Oh man, we both get what we're trying to say. Oh jeez. All right, don't give me that. All right.
Yeah. it's very inspiring, Brad.
I'm spending my time analyzing Josh's nature. Only Josh would advertise his Facebook. I don't know what he's talking about. Whoa! Yeah. Little Navi wannabe keeps insisting I look down there.
Yeah, look! Freaking out, flying back and forth. That's a nice glitch. I'm glad to see that glitch is still in.
When it goes nuts?
Yeah. I think it has to do with, like, your... like
proximity to the thing?
Yeah, like your line of sight must be from, like, their eyes or something, and if their idle state keeps them from, like, slipping just back and forth in between that line, then it just keeps bouncing her back and forth.
I guess I can't go inside of these flowers. How do I get in there? Huh, I guess I'll just go around. There's flowers rooted in the poison swamp. Oh, I need some movies.
Oh, yeah. Those... Were you afraid to step on those flowers?
Yes, I was.
Yes, they're meat eaters.
Oh.
So seeing how you're not you're made of exactly not meat right now, they're...
I'm made of exactly not meat.
Yep.
All right. Dan, can we find a way to make me a Deku in real life?
Yep, I'm on it.
Thank you. Is that Olmec? Is this the Legends of the Hidden Temple? Look at this.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I see him.
I'm feeding him bubbles. Oh, he's... This looks
Blue
not...
Barracudas, please step forward.
This looks really erotic to me right now. Oh my gosh! It was about 20 minutes, but I finally found a way to be dirty. Yeah.
Looks like a tongue.
No, not to me, it doesn't. I'll call you later. Alright, how do
I'm looking forward to the compilation video of all the stuff that you do this to.
Oh, it'll be a lot. Alright, got the small key, which means I can go back. Whoop, hop, 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 hippity hop, whoa, got it. Alright, let's go open up that door. So far I'm liking this temple, to be honest with you. I mean, that's the thing with this game, like, I know for a fact I'm gonna go back and forth on liking it and hating it.
Yep, it's just whether or not something's getting in your way.
Is this a Mega Man game on the NES? Enemies keep respawning. I've been watching.
Man, that was a treat.
I'm like not even halfway through watching you play Mega Man. It's pretty great. Oh, this looks pretty light. Well, don't just stand there. Press A. Yeah. Okay. So this is typical Zelda stuff here. Can I push this into the? No, I cannot. Okay. That needs to be lit. Hey, if I can find a fire, I've got sticks for it. Dee, 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 dee. Can I just say something? Probably pretty controversial.
Yeah. Absolutely.
This game has the worst soundtrack in the Legend of Zelda history. I mean, even this temple, like, I joke about the noises, but this is just irritating, these noises. Why am I not using my bubble? Oh, I don't have any bubbles. Okay, you know what? That's it. You wanted a mess? Let's mess. You're on fire. I'm on fire. Holy cow. All right, found a stray fairy. Ooh, the stray fairies revived my health. Ever since Josh became a veggie, he's been safe from those meat-eating plants. This mm-hmm. is true. So I'm going to use...
Those are Ron Swanson plants.
I'm going to use the stick now. Light it on fire. Oh, yeah. Classic Zelda puzzle solving going on right now.
Hello, Plopsy.
That is not... Oh, wait a minute. It burnt out before I could get there. Stop looking at that. Oh, wait a minute. I can go over here. So there's a stick, but I need to find a way to bring it. Oh, yeah, I've got like a marathon going on here. I can't jump across there. Ooh, I really like the totem.
Jumps.
The totem structure and the, just like the stone structure in this temple, I really, really like. And I like the colors that are going on. I like that poison.
Mm. That used to be like a real dark purple.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I think I like
it's pretty,
it this way.
It's pretty weird to see it recolored like this.
Ooh, it looks like eventually I drain it. Because there's like a stairway underneath there. Oh. Can I get a metal stick? Is that a shortcut? Should I go that way? I'm going to try this way.
Only a few hours ago, Josh was repeatedly killing me in Minecraft.
Oh, well, this isn't good. Okay, now, is that a shortcut or what? What would that bring me to? Ooh, that might be a shortcut to get... Oh, gosh, you... Get out of the... Oh, and I'm not dead yet? No! Nah! Oh, my... gosh!
I have no idea what's happening.
Get up there, Link! Good.
Okay.
Stop looking at that. I'm trying to change the camera. Stop it. I'm trying to turn the camera behind me. Jeez. Okay, you know what? I can't stand the beeping in Zelda games when you're almost dead.
I think they might have added that. I think you could only get up on the staircases before. I don't think you could get up on that on those little in the corners there.
Well, thank God for that.
But I'm not sure. Maybe you could have.
All right, let's try this time.
If you fell in there before, they're like, nope, you deserve this. You stay in there.
Got it. I'm puzzle solving. Go.
This is great because I really wanted to see all this, but now I don't even feel like I have to buy it to play it. I can just check it all out right now.
Well, don't say that because that's why Nintendo doesn't want people live streaming the games.
So. Oh, I mean, you mean this you're makes gonna go me want to rush out. I'm going to buy the,
you're gonna buy the special
Majora's
edition.
Mac Amiibo.
I just got attacked by a moth. Oh, they're chasing after me because of the stick.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, I'm glad you caught on to that.
I'm not a complete simpleton, Dan.
Well, it took me a while. I couldn't figure it out. I'm like, why the heck do these moths only get pissed off sometimes? I never realized that it was when I was carrying the fire. I was like, what is their deal?
Some stuff is going down in here. I'm not really... Should I... Yeah, come here. Kaboom! No, stop. Suck it. Yodum. Alright. So. Oh, is this going to be like the weapon for the temple? I'm going to guess the first thing they give me is the bow and arrow.
Yeah, that's a good question. Did you see the Jaws song
yet?
Yeah,
I was just going to read that. Yeah, I did. Oh, it's a compass. Yeah, the Jaws thing is pretty funny on SNL. I watched that. It's pretty great. Give me a second. I have to grab some battery life for the Nintendo 3DS. Here. That's weird.
Audio.
Oh, is the audio loud?
You're going to hear all about that. Yeah.
All right, hold on. I got to go grab the battery charger for the 3DS.
Look at that. Wow, if I had that webcam, I could do the best off-camera 3DS streams in the world.
Where are we going to plug this in? Gotta go down here.
Glitch, he just likes to watch it most of the time. Or he's just reading the chat as it's happening. One or the other.
Alright.
Hate this. Be sure to just do one of them and then just copy it for all of them.
Alright, okay, we are charging. This is actually not the official stream that we did for tonight. This is bonus content because we're actually streaming in HD now instead of the crap we were doing before.
Yeah.
Where's the other
earbud? Yeah, and it's still running great, I can say.
Let's check up with the chat here. This temple looks much better than it did on the N64. Dan, would you agree with that?
I don't know. I'd say they're different. With one piece of art or whatever being better than another, I get really iffy about that. It's just whichever one you prefer. Because I can't say that one looks better than the other one. I mean, one's purpley and one's green. And sure, you could... of course, they're unarguably... one's inarguably higher resolution than the other, but you know, some people are still going to prefer the old one. But I don't know, I'd have to have like side-by-side comparisons.
I mean, this is obviously better looking than the N64 game. How could you not feel that way? I mean, the textures are way better, that there's more polygonal stuff going on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I say that I'd agree, though, that this does look sharper, for sure.
What's the point of having these in this
pretty
room?
Pretty nice.
There's no point in these being in this room. Okay. What does the compass do in a Zelda game?
Wow, what a question.
That's the map, right? No.
The map and compass are separate. The compass shows you the location of every single treasure chest. Once you have the compass, then you can't miss anything important, pretty much, in the dungeon.
Okay, I was in that room. One up there. Oh, I'm gonna go up here. Hold on. Kill him. Grab his stick. Now, oh. Got it. Man, this... Wait a minute. Hold on a second. Was that it? Did that just knock out one of the fairies? Hold on. Why are you back already? Bubble.
Oh, okay. This is... Before you jump down there, if you haven't... Did you jump down already?
Well, I'm going to get the fairy that I knocked down.
Okay, yeah, I was going to tell you to put your fairy mask on, because I wanted to make sure that you understood it does this.
Masks. This ugly great fairy mask. Okay. It just beeped. What does it do? What does it
do? Is your hair glowing?
Not in the game.
Oh, what?
What the hell was that? What? I found a straight fairy, but what? What is it even hitting me with? Oh, I'm getting pea sauced. There, jeez. Did I get that fairy? Did it come over to me?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you'll see little glitter coming out of your hair. If there's a fairy.
What will I see in the game, though? What happens in the game?
Right. Nothing. That's just, yeah, you have to keep checking your own hair. I mean, it'll normally glitter like that because that's just what yours does, but it'll have a slighter pink hue to it, so okay. Watch for that.
Okay.
So, but if you're in the same room as a fairy and you don't see one, but you put on the fairy mask and your hair is glittering, then you know that there's one hiding in there somewhere. Like, for example, right now, you could put it right on and probably see that you still haven't found all the fairies in this room.
Oh god, bees! 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 Dan, I have angered some bees.
Oh. Get out your net!
Well, I'm gonna drown instead. How do you feel about that?
Not bad.
Can I put the bees in the bottle?
No, that'd be nice.
How am I supposed to get across there?
That'd be an awesome little dynamic. Being able to release bees on people.
Release the bees. You could do that in Skyward Sword, by the way. You use the beetle or something to knock down the bee's nest, the beehive, and then you drop it next to one of the enemies. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. It doesn't look like there's anything else I can get. There's something over in this corner it's pointing me to. Something over in there. But I don't know what. Oh, that's just where the stone is. I think I'm done in this room. When did I start streaming? I don't really even... Oh, God, you know, there's not a moment's peace. Okay, well, I didn't get anything. I just got a compass. That's not really that helpful. It's like I need to raise the goo. Yeah, I see that. What is that, Tattle? Tell me what that is. What do you think that is? The ashes in the center of it still look fresh. Ooh, do I have to light that on fire? I bet I do, because there's no shortage of these plants with sticks. Can I hop with fire? Or do I throw it?
No, I wouldn't bother trying to jump in there and light it.
Okay, so throw it from the top?
Nope, don't bother throwing.
Don't bother with anything, is that what you're getting at?
That's my motto.
Hop. Well, I think this is pretty much me leaving the temple. I'm gonna get these. Ooh, found one. Okay. Well, I mean, Dan, help, assist.
With what? What's your question?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I got that. I'm basically leaving the temple. I don't think there's anything I want to do in here.
No.
So I gotta go back. I have a feeling this whole area is supposed to be flooded. But I gotta find a way to flood it. Bleep bloop. Oh, no. Okay. Sheesh. Well. I'm gonna go back in here and explore. Normal Link can jump better than Deku Link. So you're saying that I should come back in here, go back to the top, and try jumping as Link? Because that was what I was going back to try. So even if it doesn't
That's
work.
That's a pretty good clue.
Like, how are you supposed... It's just, there's so much stuff you're supposed to know.
Well, they expect people to just kind of, like... I don't know. I agree.
Like, oh, you gotta be this version of Link to do this, and... Oh. I probably
Oh, no. Mailboxes are 3 feet high. The Deku is only 2.7 feet high. You need Link to apply the mailbox.
I'm gonna get attacked by another bee. But I didn't do it, the Deku did it, not Link, so don't come after me. Oh god, they came after me instead. Alright. Alright, get away! I don't wanna mess.
Oh.
So I think I have to light one of these on fire with a torch from up here. Where's my items? Get that off the screen. That's terrifying. All right. Stick. Jump. And then jump over here. There's more bees? Why are there... Oh, those are the moths.
Josh, if you ever find yourself at a shortage of mods, you know that your buddy, pal, Bradley Jacobs, will always be here. Also, not power hungry in any way, shape, or form.
Bradley, I would rather mod Shrek than you.
Don't say that. He'll be in here in about 12 seconds.
Be careful, I sense a lot of evil here. Yeah, me too. Go in the chat of this stream.
Right.
Oh, I see a lot of evil in here. Look at all this evil, Dan. Oh, the evil! Look at all the evil! There is a lot of evil in here. I feel like I should have a torch. Here we go. Oh, yeah, there's the evil. I'm gonna light these. Dan, did you know of all this evil in here?
Oh, I sure did. I invited most of it.
I assumed. Oh, look at these little... Oh, look at them, Dan. Look at them, look at them, look at them. I like these guys because they're just nothing but darkness.
The little... The nubbies?
Yeah, the little nubby clouds. All right. So is this going to finally be an item? I really want an item. Nope, this isn't going to be an item. All that for a stray fairy? The audio in this game is just ear-shattering. It's terrible. It's terrible. I'm sorry, guys, but this is the worst soundtrack to a Zelda game. Even the music is dull. Oh, wait, I was already in here. I don't think this is where I want to go. Is it? Maybe. I don't know. It just looks the same as somewhere I was. No, I haven't been in here. Sure hope those giant mosquitoes don't find me. Oh, wait a minute. This is taking me places.
Like nostalgia?
No, like literally. Look at these things. They know where I am. Am I supposed to go to that one? I think I am. Yeah. All right.
Oh.
Get good. Get good.
Started off moving.
Got it. Oh, you think these were moving from the beginning and they changed it?
Yeah.
What's that down there? Hey, that's one of the lost fairies. I'm gonna go down and save him. I think he's in a bubble. Yeah.
Gotcha. Yeah, you'll have a lot of people yelling at you if you don't get all the fairies.
Well, I want to get him because doesn't that get me a cool mask?
Uh-huh.
Well, I want all the masks.
It's always a special treat.
Okay, I like special treats. There's holes in the floor. Where do those lead? I'm probably nowhere good, I imagine.
Yeah, I think those just drop you down a floor in the dungeon.
Oh, I don't want that. That would suck.
It's a big old setback.
Where are these? Come on, come on, bring it. Come here, you little... Oh, God, you have an electrical tail. Oh, don't touch me with that!
Huh.
Alright, that's it. No, no, no. Jeez, wow! Got it. Got him. Okay, let's get back up those steps.
In feet.
I should probably rearrange some of my items here. Go into the masks, put this mask where I have my empty bottle.
There you go. That's what's been stressing you out so bad. Your inventory's been cluttered.
That's it. So my hair's not going crazy, so that means there's nothing else in here. This temple doesn't have the best music, but there are some pretty good songs in Majora's Mask. I don't know, I was listening to the soundtrack earlier on YouTube, and I couldn't find anything I liked, to be totally honest with you. Yeah, they made the platforms only move when you land on them in the remake. Oh, I guess it was too difficult?
Yeah, I don't know. That must have been psyching a bunch of people out. They didn't know how to run the hypotenuse.
Well, they move now.
Video Games 101.
Well, they're moving now, by the way, since I activated them.
Mm-hmm. Mommy, I'm incapable of doing any sort of trajectorial, I was going to say algebra. Trigonometry!
Well, I actually, well, I listen, you mock, but I just missed that one. So,
gotcha.
So you can shut your little mouth right now.
I was just mocking you from the past. Oh, and you don't, oh, you just barely missed it.
Yeah, I know.
I was about to tell you, no, you've got this. Don't tell me what you just did. Let me handle this.
Okay, let's try this again. This reminds me of the Deku seeds in Wind Waker.
Probably. What's that?
Those little sprouts that I go in as the Deku. When you go into those plants, they're not Dekus, they're just the plants. What are those buckles?
Oh, the ones that spit you out.
Yes. Oh, I just did the same thing all over again. Remember when I did that before? Guys, remember that the first time?
Yeah, sure did. Ooh, that's how they get you. Don't fall in that hole!
Yeah, I know. It's like, oh boy. He's barely gonna miss that.
Oh, God. I don't mean to direct you to the chat for some irrelevant garbage, but...
Joshua Thomas, how dare you to not have modded your own father, the Nerve Shrek Thomas? Shrek Thomas, you're not my father. Oh, wow, that was close.
Got it.
Got it!
I heard you drilling in there.
You heard me drill something. Alright, we made it, guys. I can't... Oh, I was gonna say, for some reason I can't fly down there. Look at this little guy. He's so cute! Oh, I'm on a different... I wanna see what this does. Dad, my hair's not going crazy.
Oh,
my head is very slightly sparkling.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about, the glittering.
Okay, I thought it'd be more obvious than that.
Yeah, I missed it when I was first looking for it. It used to be a lot bigger sparkles.
It's still sparkling right now, though, so there must be another one in here. Let's take that off. What is he? Oh, okay. All right. Oh, a switch. Nothing in there. That is not actually a... Oh. Really? I have to be Link to wait on the switch? That's kind of annoying.
Oh, I don't know if that's the... Oh, yeah. Yep.
Oh, I don't really need to use these. This is for later, right? Because I was already on that floor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just shortcuts. You're just unlocking more shortcuts for you.
There's a bee's nest right on the thing here. Let's anger it.
There you go.
Oh, hi. I've got 10 of them, and I think I needed like 16 or something. Can't remember the exact amount. This music... I mean, who thought this was a good idea? It doesn't even have a rhythm to it. That's the thing. Like, I'm okay with if the shrieking was like was rhythmic, I'd be cool with it. But it's not even in sync. It's the Backstreet Boys. Oh! look at this! And not only am I going to fight you, I'm going to fight you with my weird headgear on. Oh, where's the Wii Motion Plus when I need it? I'm on fire.
Whoa.
This is my first real battle.
Ooh, get him. Stab him.
I'm trying. Oh, he's a wily one.
Ooh, oh. Do you just keep your shield up automatically all the time? Now when you're targeting?
No, I put
it out. Kind of like in Twilight Princess?
I put it out.
Okay. Thank God. I would have cried.
Now this has got to be an item. Like a good, meaty item. Oh, I was right. It is the bow and arrow. I predicted this felt very bow and arrow.
Look at that. You're just as powerful as I am in Minecraft.
Thank you. So, let's see. Go into the chat here real quick. A lot of Shrek Thomas garbage going on that I'm not going to bother reading. something to keep in mind with the Deku flying is that it's not time-based, it's how far you go. If you stop moving, you just slightly go down. Oh, is that true, Dan?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, so you could just sit there and float down in one spot for a minute and a half if you felt like it. But if you get a certain distance away from the flower, then it sucks them up on you.
how long is this temple?
So you know how when you were chasing after that platform?
Yeah, I could
You could have just like, you could have just like hang out knowing that it's going to come back to that area and then drop on it.
Question, why do they put these little pads to launch Deku Link when there's nothing for me to get? Like, there's nothing in this room, but they're there.
Wait, what? Oh, for the flowers, you mean?
Yeah, why are those there? I'm not even...
I'll leave that to you to discover, but don't worry too much about it.
Okay. Alright, so I've got a bow. Obviously, a lot of stuff I'm going to be doing now is going to relate to that bow. Ooh, I got arrows. Oh, actually, I bet I got to use the bow to light that thing on fire in the middle.
It's a shirt.
Alright. Ring!
What?
It's a shirt. What is that?
How did I look down?
What's what?
The stick.
Oh, he's got a back scratcher. That's his Link sword.
Okay.
I was hoping it was.
Oh, crap. I'll just drown. Why not?
But yeah, we appreciate the moderation attempts there, Dale, but don't worry about it, because we believe you. Uh-huh. We ask for it just as much as he wants to do it.
Who, Shrek Thomas?
Yeah.
I'm not even reading what he says, to be honest with you.
Yeah, also that. But if it was a real problem, then... well, I don't know. We'd probably do absolutely nothing different, but...
Ooh. Yeah. Joshy just spotted an eye that he wants to prod.
Ooh.
Oh. Gotta be linked to use weapons, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah! Oh, look at this. Now, is that just gonna be a shortcut to get to the top level? Yeah, okay. Don't need that. Now, there was... I wonder if I can fire the arrow, catch it on fire, and then...
You are a madman.
No, that's not it.
Well, no, it is.
Is it? Seriously?
Yeah. Just make sure that you're shooting the arrow at the right spot. Because you're shooting it. Those shots that you took went right into the torch. Make sure that you're shooting at the thing you want to catch on fire, not so much worry about the fire itself.
I like how the simple things I don't get, but the stuff that's not obvious at all, I'm like, oh, okay, here we go, you're going to do this. Hey, that cleaned the water somehow. Okay, then. Dan, how much longer would you say this temple is?
You're speedrunning this business right now.
So you think I could have this beaten in, like, the next 20 minutes, 30 minutes?
Oh, I'd give you 30 minutes. I think you could pull this off in 30 minutes for sure. But yeah, but just for reference in your time, like, have a look at your time. Like, you're pretty far into this temple, and you haven't even gone through one day. But if you had tried to do it from the spot that you were at day two or whatever, you'd be in some trouble by now.
I noticed a switch over there. Oh, there's a switch and a torch. Oh, this is gonna require all my timing. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Oh, you're gonna see that.
I can't
that.
Wait to see.
Yeah, that, yeah. I was getting gobbled by camera glitches there. That was fun.
I'm guessing that you tried to grab on to... Yep. I think you can go on those plants now. I think they're all chilled out. I think they only get pissed off when there's poison. But I'm not positive.
Don't we all? Alright, so I'm going to try to get back on this.
What's up, Omega Ruby?
Alright, now where did I want to go? I saw something. Not there. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Well, how am I gonna make that? Oh, wait a minute. My arrow. That's right. Oh, I can't. Hold on a second. How am I going to do this? It's like my... Oh. Missed it. I'm pretty sure this is what I'm going to have to do, right?
Oh, of course I'll be your Valentine, Shrek. what's a great joke for this? Hmm. I was gonna make an onion and menopause joke. He's going through onion paws.
Listen. hold on a second. This is confusing. Uh-oh, the clock.
What are you confused about?
I'm trying to shoot the arrow through the fire on this twirly thing.
Okay. Uh-huh.
But it's a little difficult.
Sure is. We can move your aim. Yeah, like you just about had it. Like, think about how fast you want to be going and think about the speeds that your position causes you to be on.
I got it there, but it didn't catch on fire. The arrow is literally on fire in the damn thing. Oh my gosh. Did you see it?
I think you have to shoot it. No. Oh, yeah, you did hit the torch, but you have to shoot it like above it. They're pretty. I disagree. I think if you hit the torch at all with the flaming thing, I mean, you were close enough. I mean, you shot a flaming arrow at the torch you're supposed to light and you hit it. You know, if it was up to me, I would just
give
it.
Jeez, finally. Spoiler alert, I got it.
Yeah. Ooh, that one was close.
Now, what did it unlock? I can't get over there.
There you go. Yeah, beautiful.
Oh, I'm getting nauseous.
Puts revolver back in the onion stash. I think that's the first place kids would look for a gun, is the onion stash.
Weigh that down. And that's gonna reveal a chest for some reason, which is not what I wanted. But okay, kasploosh! Oh wow, Link, that's some shallow water to be diving in like that. Oh yeah, they don't actually.
Oh, did he do his dive animation?
Yeah, like 6 feet of water. You generally don't want to dive like that, Link. Take it easy.
disclaimer, kids, don't do that. Yeah, see the plants are all.
They're cool.
Yeah, they're chilled out.
They're cool now. So actually, I don't think I wanted to dive all the way down here, though, did I? I just totally lost track of what I saw up there. Oh, there was a chest! Why did I dive down? Well, oh, I had to, that's why. There was nowhere else to go. I'm answering and asking my own questions. This is usually what goes on in my head. Wait a minute. Okay.
It's okay, because I know when I'm supposed to respond, because before you go, Dan?
When there's a nervous, Dan?
You let out this bellow of terror, and that's when I know I need to get involved.
Wait a minute, what the... Go, stop. There we go.
HDR eyes. I have Sierra. I have some that I can put on the network for you. Yeah, my little HDR eye pack.
What do we get? Found a stray fairy. That's my 11th one. Well, freaking yippity-doo. That's not really what I care about right now. What is that noise? Oh. So I got the bow and arrow, which means I should probably revisit some of the areas I was previously in with it. Oh, good lord. Suck it, you little asshole. Oh, wow. He got stuck to the wall with it. Bite me, you creep.
Did you go across the flower way that you unlocked?
I unlocked the flower way?
I'm not sure. Ooh, I just saw you own that spider in the face. That's super satisfying, isn't it?
It does feel good.
Because they're like, yeah, go ahead and shoot me. And you're like, I'm gonna. And you do it, and they go flying across
the
room.
And they go, well, you called my bluff.
All right. Have you been over here?
Oh, there's a thing on the above this door.
I'll just leave you to it. Just keep an eye on your compass for looking for the chests, and just keep at it.
Oh, that's not a thing. That's just a jewel. Thought it was an eye.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say ignore all those because none of those are.
Okay, and I got the thing in there. Go up to the top floor. I have got an abundance.
I never noticed the King Deku up there before.
King Deku. Ooh. What is happening over there?
You are doing a great job with the fairies so far of scooping all those guys up.
I'm going to use my beetle to go collect that because I don't want to go down there. I'm going to just go revisit some of the areas, I guess, that I was in before to see if I can use my bow now on anything. What are you doing around here? We don't actually support Josh. Big no-no, says Bradley Jacobs. He hates it. Bradley Jacobs, I'm going to murder you in your sleep tonight. How about that? Just for the fun of it.
Later tonight on Fox News, a streamer things got particularly messy with this.
Video game violence strikes once again. Playing The Legend of Zelda. Here we can see Zelda himself. Is an arrow an instrument? Yes, it is.
If you want it to be.
No, I don't think I gotta go back there. Dan, do you want to give me some help, actually? Because I do want—I feel like I want to finish this temple for this stream.
Yeah. But, well, as I said, keep an eye on your compass and keep making a V line for the chests that you haven't gotten. Because that's how you can make good progress through the temples. Just picking a chest and being like, "All right, I'm gonna get this chest. I'm just going to get it."
All right, I'm gonna go. I think I see an area where I might not have been. I can just dive into this now. The water's fine. Oh, gosh. Still terrifying. This water is clean. You can bathe in it. Get out of here.
Yes, Zelda's definitely an instrument.
Somebody asked if Zelda was an instrument?
Mm-hmm.
She is the way I play her. I have only liked Zelda in Skyward Sword and Wind Waker. Every other Zelda, I hate. She's so boring and anime princess girl.
Ooh. It's my language.
Anime princess girl is your language?
Yeah.
All right.
Josh is the biggest instrument of all.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Now, didn't I hit an arrow or something that should be coming up in the middle, but isn't anymore for some reason? Despite the fact that the eye is closed, I guess I gotta land in it. Alright.
Oh, that's especially frustrating, yeah. Because if you didn't notice that platform was moving,
yeah, then you wouldn't even
you'd think
remember.
It would. You would, yeah, you wouldn't even know.
I'm noticing a lot. Oh! What the hell is this?
Something's happening.
What is this thing? Look at you! You're adorable. I like you, but I'm gonna kill you.
Everything in the world is happening right now. Oh, that guy. Yeah, you. Those guys remind me of you a lot.
Oh, he's riding on a turtle! Oh boy! Dad, he's riding on the turtle! This is awesome! Look at him! This is so great. How am I going to stop this, though? Oh, the arrow! Oh, boy. How do I target him and not the turtle? Oh! Okay, I feel like maybe...
Oh?
Hold on. Boom! Got him off! Ha ha!
Oh, nice! I reached for my get good button there.
Alright, where are you chump? Am I supposed to try and pick this up maybe? No, I'm supposed to try and find him. Where is he? Now I'm gonna arrow the hell out of you, you little punk. Get down here!
See you, Ruby.
Ding 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 ding! Oh, I missed him.
Aha, nice.
Gotcha!
You're making quick work of this dungeon.
Listen, I'm a pro. Get off that ceiling, you cute little slimy frog thing. Stop moving. There we go. Oh, we're spanking him. Oh! Crap, I missed him. Uh-oh. Ooh, I like this boss. Or mini yeah. boss, whatever it is. This can't be the full boss. This has got to be mini.
Well, good. I'll give you a little spoiler here. You can look forward to one of these guys in every dungeon, I think.
Oh, God, really?
Yeah. Just to get you amped up for the rest of the... For the something in the rest of this game.
He's dead. Oh, the turtle just dies with him for some reason. Oh, he was a cute little frog all along for some reason. Well, I'm gonna go to the frog first. Hi! Hi! Oh, I can't even pick you up, huh? I can't do anything to you. I wonder if I can put you in a bubble.
Put him in a bubble.
I can't even put him in a bubble. Why are these frogs... I seen one of these in the town and I couldn't do anything with it. I'm confused. Those frogs are mysterious.
Yeah, I was going to say, if not all of them, at least a bunch of them. A bunch. I'm speaking as if there's more than three left.
Oh, my hair is not... That is the dumbest looking thing. I love it so much. Look at that. She looks so dumb. He looks so dumb. So this is probably going to be the big key to go fight the boss. I think. I don't know what else I could be finding in these. Oh, yeah, that's the boss key. I'm going to grab it and lick it. All right, Dan, listen.
I could definitely use more normal maps.
In this game?
Yeah.
So the frog, what's his deal? Tattle, tell me what the frog... Tattle won't even tell... Why are these frogs so mysterious? Is this going to end up being the last boss battle or something? These frogs I keep seeing? I can't pick it up. I can't hit it. I probably can't put it in a bottle. Tattle won't tell me anything about it. And I just push it along.
Yeah,
why is nobody else freaked out about this? Just like the frog you asked about in Clock Town, you will use it later. I'm gonna keep playing just until I find out what those frogs do.
Shrek Thomas says, Danny boy, you know, ever since Shrek 2, I've been set up this heroic figure. Well, the truth is, I am not a hero.
We believe it, Shrek.
It is so unjust what the media is doing to these people, setting them up for failure and all. All I really wanted to do is read the paper, make a living, feed my family, and occasionally feed Fiona. I mean, life is not fair. A reading from Shrek Thomas.
Shrek Thomas 3. In the chat. For everybody watching this on YouTube, you know, you really should be getting into these chats. You can be talking to Shrek, who's pretending to be my father. I'll give you a hint, Josh. The frogs will sing to you later. Oh, God, Blue Flames, you have no idea what you just did to me.
What did he do to you?
He told me the frogs sing. The frogs sing?
More or less.
So I see where the boss is. And I think I get there in this room. It would be... I'm not facing it, I'm facing it right there. Oh, that's the entrance. It looks like I gotta go this way. What's in here? Oh, gosh. Wow. Well, this is a whole lot of stuff happening. I gotta get across there. Okay. Put on this. I feel like I'm making good time in this.
Yeah, you're doing super well.
Oh, wait, no. Gotcha. 12th one. I wish it would say this is your 12th out of 13 or however many I have left. Why isn't it telling
me? I think it was 15. I think it's always 15.
Okay. If I don't get them all, I gotta go back in, don't I?
Yeah, before you reset time, I recommend just taking another sweep through the temple with your hat on, just tracking them down, unless you feel like taking this whole temple on again.
Oh, there's another one in here.
Because that's the only thing that you'll really have to go back into a temple for, if you want to, is to get all the fairies. So after you give the temple a good whooping, I recommend just getting all the fairies, too, while you're in it.
Giving it a good whomping. But what if I don't have any time left? The world will end.
Well, at least then you already have the item that makes the temple challenging to go through without, you know. Oh, yeah, that's another good point, Glitch. It tells you on your map, too, but I'm pretty sure it's always 15.
Tells me on the map how many I have?
Mm-hmm.
No, it doesn't.
Or if you open it.
The map's open on the bottom touchscreen.
Oh, that's true. They also might have moved it around in this one. So we don't know what the heck we're talking about.
Hold on a second. Come to me. Come to mama. 14th one. Oh, that means I only have one more, and it looks like it's in here.
Oh, look at you. You didn't even go all the way over there. You're like, nope, I'm putting on my beautiful mask and sucking them on over here with my glittery hair.
Sucking them with my hair.
Oh, and yep. And you see you've got your eyes locked on the last one.
Yes, I do. Come to mama. Follow my beautiful inkling hair.
I think they changed these.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm good. Wow, I'm amazed that I got all of those. I never usually 100%. I'm going to try to like get as close to 100% in this game as possible.
Yeah, I think they made some of these easier.
Oh, they weren't in that? Listen, don't try to take away my accomplishments.
I won't. You got it. You are the best Majora's Mask streamer.
Thank you.
Right now.
I prefer the greatest, but best, whatever.
Okay, I'll leave it. I'll leave it at that.
Do I want those to be down? Yeah, I guess I do, right?
Glitch, did they move? It moved and it's the one underneath in the bubble, right? That's underneath the moving stone. Yeah, that's one of my favorite ones. That's one of my trickiest. That's one of the trickiest fairies.
There were just three in this one room.
Yeah. I think there was only one or two in here before. But I'm not sure. Either that or it was in a beehive or something somewhere.
Well, I did get one in a beehive, by the way. So. Jeez, where is this going to? What the hell was that? Oh my god, what? Now that's just not fair.
Oh, the spider.
Damn Skullchillas. Well, how am I gonna...
Ah! I just saw him get you.
Jackasses. There, Jesus. My god.
What is this weird little pose the Deku always does? Shrek Thomas requires his message to be read aloud to Joshua Thomas. Oh, another one? And on top to have my own firstborn son deny me. I used to have a problem with my melon, with the... Oh, the alcohol-y. Right, but I've cleaned up. Please. Baby, come back. You know that your true father still loves you. When you need some, I'll be here.
Well, first of all, Shrek Thomas, you don't call your son baby. That's the first thing that's weird. How come these damn things turn back on? Now I gotta go do this all over again? This should be The Legend of Zelda, Do Everything a Million Times. That should be the subtitle for this.
Majora's enjoying doing everything over and over and over and over.
Alright, now, take the mask off. Raise your knee. Raise your other knee.
It's your other knee. Put this other mask on. Take that mask off. Raise your other knee.
I'm not going to get it from here. What were the like main criticisms of this game, out of curiosity?
You mean like back in the day?
Back in the day when it was originally launched. You know, like...
Just the time. The time alone. Everyone got to that point that you did, and they just stopped because they'd had enough. They're like, nope, I hate this. This is not my adventure game.
This is not
my people like me were like, no, nothing is getting in the way of me enjoying this creepy-ass atmosphere and that awesome little skull kid. Nope, this game's for me. It's going to take a lot more than that weird setting to deter me.
Well, now, wait a minute. How am I supposed to get to that? Oh, crap. I probably wasn't supposed to stop at that, was I? No, I'm supposed to go... What? Oh, they... What the... happened there?
Oh, the fire probably turned back on. Yeah. The fire turned on as you were sitting on it.
So it just burns me alive because I'm wood, huh?
Uh-huh.
Racist.
Yep, son. Yeah, any fire-attributed thing that hits you will just kill you like that.
Alright, well, let's do this for the 400th time in a row. Gotcha! I'm supposed to go this way, I guess, because I thought the little flower Deku launchy thing was over here, but it's not. I thought it was the other way, but it's not. It's over here. I should have probably looked with my eyesight, but I'm an asshole and I didn't.
Right. There you go.
Actually, I don't think I can make it from here. Yeah, I can. Oh, I don't think I can make this from here. Yeah, I can. Sayonara, it's final boss battle time, oh, sucka.
You want me to do yours?
Hold on. Put that in there. Where's the fairy at? Where's the
one folder?
Oh, that ain't good. Let's do this, kids. Oh gosh, I feel like I'm slouching.
Yep, you definitely get cozy. Sit back in your chair.
Don't tell me.
Oh. Don't you tell me how to relax.
Whoa, look at this guy. He's wearing a Speedo. Odolwa.
Ooh, he's got some vines above him now. I don't know if those were there.
Beep, 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 boop, boop, boop. What is he doing? Alright, well, let's try this.
Where did he go? I thought I saw him a little bit ago, but now he's gone. Well, guess what, son?
I sat through an entire dog food commercial to get here. Oh, man. I didn't. I gave up. Oh, he doesn't know where you are.
And I'm taking down his test. Oh, boy, this is a weird sight. Dan, you'll see that in about 30 seconds, but I was just taking it. Having a go at his gonads there. 36 hours remain until... I swear that was accidental.
Yeah, I'll believe that later.
Where did he go?
Well, guess what, sucker? I probably shouldn't have wasted so many of my little bombs. Oh, yeah. I'm supposed to hit the eye, not the testicles.
Oh gosh, you're one of the people that needed that addition.
The what? The eye?
Yeah, because they didn't have those before.
Oh, what's this crap falling from the heavens? Good, I'll take all the stuff they give me. Oh. Easy does it, buddy. I'll go into the... So this is the first boss in the game.
It sure is.
Oh, I missed him. Did I? Yeah. Got him. Yeah. Oh. I feel like I need some more bombs though now. I guess they're on the side, maybe?
Ooh, definitely. Don't forget that Link can throw those too. The Deku's not the only one that can use those.
The bombs?
Yeah. Yeah, Link can throw those.
Oh, I don't even need to be doing this, because... Ah. I need to find more of the nuts. There we go. 10 of them, that's good. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, gosh. Alright.
Oh, did they do something cool for the Stone Temple Tower glitch?
Are they saying that they did in the chat?
Yeah. That'd be cool. I'd be excited to know what they could have done with that.
And ale mail. Boom. Take my mask off.
Oh, I hear that.
He was no match for Joshua Tumis.
Joshua Tumis.
How dare he try and take on the Joshua Tumis of the Beat Brook? I'm gonna snipe this mask of
the
his.
The Boot Bleak.
Ooh, I can put on his mask? Is this what you do, like, with the bosses?
No, unfortunately.
Oh, in doing so, you
yeah. Wouldn't that have been great?
Yeah, and then you get like some boss thing abilities.
Yeah. Wow. That'd be nice. I don't know why they did that. I can't believe they didn't think of that and do that.
Look at all the bubbles.
Because then the game could be as cool as Mega Man, where you like beat them and then you take their powers.
Yeah.
Danny boy, you're my only passage to my son. Please speak my last two messages aloud. He must know the truth.
Tell Shrek to shut up in this chat. This is a big moment for me right now. I don't want it ruined by Shrek. Ooh, look at these guys. I remember these guys from Melee.
Oh, cool. Alright, well, I'm excited for that glitch.
Ooh, these are the guys that are going to eventually save us all by grabbing the moon and throwing it back up into the sky.
Mm-hmm. Oh, spoiler.
Listen to their cries.
Mm-hmm.
So, is he going to teach me something on the... YRLRYA? Okay. So they kept the ocarina for this game. They didn't get rid of it, huh?
Mm-mm. Hey, yeah, wait a second. Isn't that kind of weird? He's not supposed to have that. If this is actually after Ocarina of Time, then Zelda takes it.
Don't they explain that, though? I think they said, like, Zelda gave it back to him or something at the beginning. I can't remember. Don't quote me on that.
Yeah, I've never really thought about that, how he has the actual Ocarina. I really wish Link was wearing pants.
I'm really sad Link doesn't wear tights anymore. That's a thing that I always go off on. I hate always wearing those stupid puffy pants. Which is ironic, though, because I have pants very similar to those pants that Link wears in, like, Skyward Sword or something.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Link should be wearing tights. I don't know why they changed.
Yeah, I love the orchestrated version of the Oath to Order. That's great.
So now, when I go back in time, it will be like none of that even happened. Dan?
Right.
But will I still have the mask?
Yes. Yeah, so everything that's in your inventory besides what's inside of your bottles and like your ammo and the rupees, you keep that.
Okay.
And this is I think they'll introduce you to a very important dynamic here too that should put you a little bit more at ease about time going back and stuff.
The four people Tail talked about, do you think one of them was the spirit that was sealed inside the mask? Yeah. So this fairy is basically starting to love me. This fairy loves me now. Dan.
Yeah.
I don't like how you hesitated. What happened to Navi?
Ooh, I like those wings. Those are nice wings.
Thanks. The fairy's got some good wings, too.
Yeah.
Monkey, after... Hey, whatever happened to the monkey? Oh, gosh, the monkey's got to be long gone.
He's Deku Soup right now.
Well, there's something back here.
Tingle's cooking him up in his kitchen right about now.
What is this? Oh, wow. Who's this hussy?
I figured you'd like her.
Deku Princess. Oh, she's the one that was kidnapped. Well, we better hurry up and bring her back to the monkey. Your body smells like monkey. Yes, it does. Thank you. Look at her. I like this Deku. You know how I feel about princesses, Dan.
Yeah, and whether... I know how you feel about Dekus and princesses.
So basically, there's going to be a marriage at the end of this stream. She's talking about how her father's going to sacrifice a monkey. Everybody's father sacrifices a monkey at one point.
This is going to be great to see a reaction to this.
I don't mind tight places, so surely you have something you can put me in. I think I do, actually. What the hell? What? I put the Deku Princess in a bottle? Whatever. I don't know what that's about.
Of all things for them to do,
yeah.
Why would they decide that that was okay? And she just turns into orange soup.
Yeah. You don't even see, like, a texture of her squeezed in there. Well, that's just weird. How do I get the hell out of here quickly? I guess through this door. She'd probably give you a great BJ, Josh. She's practically manufactured for it. I wasn't going to say anything, but I was thinking the Dekus would make good blowjob givers, okay? But Bradley Jacobs had to point that out because he's disgusting.
And just remember, before you set back time, be sure to run back in there and grab your fairy. Got all the fairies. No, never mind. You got all the fairies.
But where do I go? God, look at the sky.
Yeah, just be sure to stop by the fairy fountain.
Okay. Well, where was the fairy fountain in here? Oh, it's over here. I'm going to go do that now because I want to see what it gives. I'm going to end it after I go to this fairy fountain. That'll be the end of this stream. We'll pick it back up tomorrow. We'll be going to the monkey tomorrow. Somebody remind me that tomorrow's stream has to start off with me going to the monkey guy, the king. Because I will not remember that. Dan?
Oh, did you already save?
No, I haven't saved yet.
Are you're saving and quitting there, though?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think this is where it is. Could be wrong. Here we go! I'm gonna get my goods, my well-earned goods. There's a lot of fairies being returned here. Bye, guys! Those little green winged Pikmins. Oh, look at this lady. She's gonna enhance my magic power. What? Oh, that was boring. She just gave me a bigger bar of magic power.
Boring for now, because you don't really have anything right now that you can use with your magic.
But I wanted some sort of silly mask to put on and run around in.
Oh, I hope that you get all that. You should totally do an all masks run for this.
Well, guys, I want to thank you very much for watching this stream, whether you watched it live on Twitch or you watched it again on YouTube's. Of course, if you're watching this on YouTube, you should follow the link in this video description and also follow me on Twitch so you can join me and Dan in all sorts of silly, crazy Nintendo video game live stream and stuff. Dan also has his own Twitch as well, where he does crazy stuff.
Oh, so, yeah, the hijinks will be running rampant.
Rampant! Woo! Oh, that got me dizzy. But it is officially 2 in the morning. I don't know how long this has gone on for. Maybe an hour or two? I don't know. I don't know what time is anymore. So thanks for watching. And yeah, be sure to follow the BitBlock on Twitch at the link in the description. Dan, do you have anything else to say?
No, I was just seeing that Shrek had one last comment about Link's thighs that cracked me up.
And what did he say about Link's thighs?
I didn't read the actual comment. I just read that. That's pretty great.
Okay, that's a good way to end it. So long!